Hi, my name is Tate and I'm going to show you what it's like to be on the new Albion Foundation summer football camp with new safety measures. When I arrive, we park on the road and get taken to the pitch by a coach. When I arrive at the pitch, the coach will tell me to put my drink in a coned area and I sanitise my hands before we start playing. There are times in the session where we will play with contact, but if we're not, then the coaches will make sure we are keeping a social distance all the time. We never handle the footballs or equipment, and the coaches will make sure they sanitise all equipment after every session. The foundation is strictly following the FA and government guidelines around recreational football. You can book onto a camp now and come and join the fun with me.